What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy VII. Just get us past the trains that are lit up. We should be able to get out of here.
Thank you. sucks.
It's not a normal time bomb. That's right. You'll have a hard time disarming that one. They'll blow the second some stupid jerk touches. Please stop it! Only a Shinra executive can set up or disarm the emergency plate release.
Shut your hole!
I'm gonna try that. You might make Shinra special.
Molly!
Nooch? Oh, you know. How nice. You see each other one last time. You should think. What are you going to do with Molly? I haven't decided. Our worries were to find and catch the last remaining beach. It's taken us a long time, but now I can finally report this to the president. Kate, don't worry, she's alright. Molly! Hurry and get out. Well, it wouldn't be starting right now.
Stop. Please stop.
Before she took Molly, she said, "Don't worry, she's alright." She was probably talking about Marlene.
Really? The Biggs, Wedge, Jesse, all three of them were in the pillar.
Think I don't know that.
But all of us fought together. I don't want to think of them as dead. And the other people in Sector 7?
So screwed up. They destroyed an entire village just to get to us.
They killed so many people. Are you saying it's our fault because Avalanche was here? Innocent people lost their lives because of us? No, Kate. That ain't it. Hell no. It ain't us. It's the damn Shinra. It never been nobody but the Shinra. They're evil and destroying our plant just to build their power and line their own damn pockets with gold. If we don't get rid of them, they're gonna kill this planet. Our fight ain't gonna be over until we get rid of them. I don't know. What, you don't know? You don't believe me? Is that it? I'm not sure. My feelings. Now what about you? Yo! Where's he go? Oh, Molly. Oh yeah, that girl. What's up with her? I don't know, but she's the only one I left with Marlene with. Damn, Marlene! Hey, there ain't no turning back now. Zachary! Take me to Marlene. We're going to help Molly. Yeah, but before that, there's something I want to know. What's that? It's about the ancients. Leads the courses of the ancient. I am the one rightful heir to this planet. Sephiroth. Are you alright? Pull it together, man. Thank you. husband never came back. I wonder if something happened to him. No, I'm sure his leave was just canceled. I went to the station every day. Several days later, we received a note saying my husband died. That wasn't. A lot had happened, but we were happy until one day.
I'm so glad you're all right.
Teddy, don't cry. Your whiskers hurt.
Zachary. You're gonna help Molly, right? You've done so much for me.
Shinra's involved.
I ain't staying here. I'm coming too.
Guess what? Molly asked me a lot of questions. Like, what kind of person Zachary is? I bet she likes me. dummy.
Going after Molly, right?
Yeah.
I'm coming with you. We're going into Shinra headquarters. You gotta be prepared for the worst.
I know. Right now, I feel I have to push myself to the limit. If I stay here, I can go crazy.
Sorry, but can you take care of Marlene a bit longer?
Yes, I don't mind.
This place is dangerous now. You better go somewhere else.
You're right.
Promise me that you'll come back to her. Don't get yourself killed.
How do we get to the Shinra building?
There ain't no trains that go up there anymore.
Well, let's go to Walmart again.
We might be able to find something there.
Thank you. You're right. This is the only way to save them all. Okay, that was a bad analogy, but Blake, I understand how you feel. Let's go. Thank you.
how we got this one. Because we don't have to start a commotion until we start, until we save home. If that's possible. Yet? Not yet. There yet? Said not yet. Yo. Look, don't even ask for it. Wait. Like, pull it together.
Oh, yeah.
All I know is I'm only fresh in blood, except in the Amano. Don't treat me like I'm some ex-soldier or something. What if about me? I'm human too. Oh, do you know what I'm doing? Yeah, Blake, you go first. What are you, ignorant? I didn't mean that. Alright, alright.
Never want to see no more stairs for the rest of my life.
Here we are. We're getting ready.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.